Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. If you want to see my upcoming new tutorials, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. This is the sixth episode about SharePoint Modern Site. In the previous episode, we worked on the page header. Today, we'll work on the news web part and add them on the site. First, open the new site, click on new, and there are two different ways to create news, news post and news link. If you want to use external news, then you can use this news link. For now, let's just use this one. We need the link over here, so for now, let's use the BBC news. Open any link, copy the link and paste it over here. As soon as you paste them, you can see the image, title and description. Feel free to change any of them if you want. For now, let's just click on post. Now let's create another news. So go to new, but this time let's use news post. You can choose any template over here. Let's use visual and click create post. Give a news title, news 1, and click post news. Let's create one more news. So again, click on new, news post. This time let's choose the basic text. Add the news title, news 2, and click post news. You can also add stock image if you want. So let's choose any image and click post news. So far, we have added 3 different news, but none of them is showing over here. If you want to show news over here, then we have to add the news web part. So click on edit, click on plus icon and search for the news web part. As soon as you click them, you can see all 3 news over here. Now let's configure this news. So click on edit web part. The first one is the news source. The current selection, this site is correct because we want to show the news from this site. But if you want to show the news from different site, we have to choose select site and choose any of the site. For now, let's use this site. Then we can choose any layout from here. For now, let's choose list layout. Then we can increase or decrease the number of news posts to show. We can also enable and disable the compact view, number of views, author and publish date. Then we have a filter section which we will work in the upcoming session. And we have the organize section. We use this organize section if we want to sort the news in different order. To use this, you have to choose select news to organize. Then you have to drag and drop news from left hand side to the right hand side. For now, let's choose this BBC news and add them at the very top over here. Once done, you can close this one and make sure the BBC news is on top over here. And if you check the preview, it should be at top. Now, even though the new news is created, the BBC news is always at the top. You can republish once done. After the news report is added, It is also possible to add news from the web part itself. You can simply choose news post or news link. If you choose news post, you can use any template if you want. Add the news title. Choose any image. Then click post news. If you go to news site, you should see the newly created news over here. Now, let's edit this news. Click on the news. Click edit. And here, we will just add the image. So choose the stock image. Choose any image and update news. If you go back to news site, you can see now we have thumbnail for news 1. Great. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll create custom template and show how to use and edit them. Feel free to comment below if you have any question. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. If you want some hosting companies, you can check the link below. Thank you and see you soon.